Hello world! In this video, I will show you the way to exchange cryptocurrency by using an Atomex swap. It allows to provide exchange without custody fees, and you can use it as a more secure and private tool than a traditional exchange. Let's get started. Stop. What is an Atomex swap? It's a technology for the safe exchange of digital assets without involving a third party, which using decentralized asset storage. This means that the exchange occurs on the client side, and you don't need to send your money to the accessor side. During Atomex swap transactions, all that you have to pay is minor fees. By the way, this tech provides complete privacy without the KYC stuff. Let's take a look at how the process of this swap happens. Imagine that there is a Walter who has some ETH and wants to change it to Bitcoin, and Jesse who is looking for it. After they meet each other and share their requisites, Walter generates a special secret and sends to Jesse a hash of that secret, and then locks his ETH on the Ethereum blockchain. Then Mr. Pinkman checks that the details are correct and provides a similar payment, but in the Bitcoin chain. When it's done, Walt makes redeem of the BTC and thereby extract his secret, which allows Jesse to redeem the ETH and complete the deal. So that's it, private swap without third parties and exchange fees. In the case when one of them can't fulfill his part of the deal, there is a return period, after which they can refund their assets. That protects process from mistakes and malicious participants. So, there are four stages of the Atomex swap script: initiate, add, redeem, and refund in case of a deal is broken. In fact, it only looks horribly complicated. Using Atomex swap is very simple. Introducing Atomex, a multi-crypto desktop wallet with built-in hybrid exchange. After downloading and installing the package, open the Atomex application. You can either generate a new wallet or restore an existing one from mnemonic phrase. Click Create a new wallet. Choose the network. Use testnet for testing purposes, exploring features or having fun. Be careful, do not import your mainnet wallet or send real funds to the addresses created in this mod.
Now, say my name. Goddamn right.
Generate seed. Before generating the seed, you should pay attention to the word count. And don't forget to write down your seed after pressing generate. Step 4. Set a derived key password. That will be used in addition to the seed phrase to restore your wallet. Next, local password. Set up the storage password which is needed every time to open the wallet. Keep in mind that all your passwords are stored locally. Moreover, your Atomex wallet doesn't trust anybody while driving swaps, so keep your password safe. So you created a wallet, private keys are encrypted on your computer, and you're almost ready to make the first swap. First of all, click the wallet tab and choose the currency to deposit. Receiving address is shown here. Now we have a bit of ETH and going to the conversion tab to make a swap. Enter a number and wallet is automatically setting a max amount, including all fees. Then you can see the result including the estimated price and all fees. Click the convert button, confirm it, and it's gone. Here you can see that your conversion is in progress state. A few minutes later, we can see that the swap is confirmed, but we're waiting for confirmation from Bitcoin. So its status is still pending.
A few moments later.
So the swap is complete, money is here, and here you can send your Bitcoin just like a usual wallet. That's it. This is an Atomex wallet, and if you want to try it, just click the link in the description. See you in the next videos.